How long is the malt master apprenticeship?
How long is a piece of string? It's really how long it takes to pick up all the skills. I mean, there's so much that's involved, not only in the nose and tasting side of things, but a lot of it that people probably don't see, which is the stock side of things.
The important bit is when the liquid is ready to come out of the warehouse, who are we going to get to decide when that is at that point? And it's you. It's going to be you.